Okay, I'm going to do another guitar video. I need to close the door. Turn my thing off. Grab my pick. We're going to do Iron Man. So all you need to do, there's two different tones. I'm going to do the E. And then there's the A. So I'm going to do the E and So you see these dots? See those dots? I'm gonna go to the third one. Third dot. And I'm gonna play that once. And then you see those two dots? I go here because that's 12, 11, 10. And I play this. I play that. Then you go to the two dot, and then you go to the next dot that's here, right there, and then you play this one, and go to the play this one, and then I go here, and then I go back up to 10, 12, so I do 10 again, so 10, and then the A one, you go all the way to the second fret in A sharp, one time, go to 5, 7, it's 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 7, that's it. And I'm gonna play the E one, and then I'm gonna do the A one, and that, and all the whole thing. So it's. That's Iron Man. Two different versions. Okay. Goodbye, guys.